dickhead, answer me. Okay.
Good luck, everyone.
Fucking, you could...
Good luck,
have
you.
He's actually airing me, I can't believe this. You can hear him eating his pizza now as well.
I'm fucking surprised.
The story's reached its natural conclusion, he's eating his burnt pizza. Alright, but now we have game one of one of the matches of all time. We have Mouen versus Velo in winner semis.
Oh, please. Please, Mouen. Fucking begging you.
He's got a gorilla on him, I can see it. Let's go. You can see a bit of the lag.
Look at this fucking eight, man.
He's not even done anything yet.
No, I forwarded it.
Look at him using it there.
Look at that.
Oh, look at that. Build-a-bear combos. Look at this.
Like, that's so
cheap. You should try Builder Dad, that's what he needs.
Oh my god. Oh, jab. Oh, tip of order. Yeah. See Mouen trying to make a movement there, just delaying those jumps though. Oh, beautiful jump.
Oh.
And he gets the tech, Sandboy, that's how it's done. He goes for shield break in the opposite side, unfortunately, he doesn't get it.
Okay, easy.
Mouen. That's it, he's dead, no jump, that's it.
He's actually the sickest guy. He's so fucking sick.
What a burst. He just takes advantage of that. Just takes advantage of the recovery. Back air, nope. Just whiffs, he's gonna get out of
that. Actually carried.
Not done anything.
Look at that. No. He's carried.
Oh, back air. Oh, he nearly catches the...
Look at that friend there. Look at that friend.
That's
easy. Look at that DI! Look at the fucking DI! Fucking amazing player!
Oh
my fucking god!
Yeah, no, this time I waited.
Oh, he delayed it. But, oh, he doesn't punish it properly. Oh!
No.
I can't tell what happened there. Did you up air and he back air? I don't know, I wasn't watching. Let's have a look. Misses the conversion. Misses the two bottom conversion. You can't believe it. Oh, he touches the gap. Oh, that was a tipper. That might have been it. Oh my god. Oh, that's kind of jump. She's trying to catch those jumps.
Look at him monkeying.
He's trying to catch jumps in the back air, but he's not getting them.
He's hanging at ledge doing
nothing. Oh, he tried to catch a dad.
Look at that. What's he reading?
What was he reading?
What's he reading though?
He can't
fucking read.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, he waited for the end off, but didn't punish it.
This is some elevator to your fantasy.
Oh, he gets the
look at that. Down tilt.
Oh, beautiful.
He's so fucking good.
He set up the
upper. Velocity. Officially the most. Slick.
What do you mean? You only got hit by it, you tell me.
You set you up like fucking domino. Oh my.
He's fucking
awesome. That is dead, that is hope.
Oh, Tipper, is that going to be a counter? Oh, he goes
he
high.
He sets up the Tipper perfectly. Oh my god.
Oh, was he cooking?
Oh, there.
There you go.
Okay,
oh, kill him. Kill him, end his life.
Oh, it? Was he cooking?
Simon, if you lose, it's GQ.
The GQ! having all the answers to the monkey.
Hey, you gotta... Okay, you gotta calm down with the counter, buddy, but you're doing amazing.
Let's have a look. All Velo needs is one opening, and there
No. He's not getting an open.
Oh, he waited for the high recovery, but doesn't punish it.
Listen, the door is closed. There's no opening.
That's the door's closed.
It is closed.
The borders are closed. Oh, he's trying to go for it. You can see him throwing out those aerials, trying to open them up, and that's it. Death.
Yeah.
That's it. Counter.
No,
he doesn't go. That's it.
He's a fighter. He's a fighter.
He's what you mean? He was winning the whole fighter. Match.
Stop eating.
Stop eating.
Oh, Simon. Oh, okay. Never mind. I was going to say I felt attacked. How did you know? Mouen is one game up, and this would be a slight seeding upset for Mouen to win
this
set.
Guy.
Oh, you're actually just stop. Your manners.
He's letting me his pizza. I don't know who you're talking about. I don't know who he's talking about.
Oh no!
It's like the torch has been passed. The torch has been passed. Oh, let's go.
At least when Simon and Harris need to eat silently.
Thank you.
Harris has got manners, so I was like, it's a big old corner ASMR. Now this is WMB, so get the fuck off and keep chomping like that. Go with your fucking ASMR, bro.
Become like a Brunel chicken corner.
You're smash games. Hurry up, get on, change stage, get good.
No, you actually should though, like, make a YouTube account, become the Brunel version of chicken connoisseur.
Oh my god.
You make more money than you do from Smash.
You just love London exclusively, fuck travel. Defeats the point or whatever. That Velo guy.
I'll be the next up, Nick Ricardo Avocado.
Please. Oh, well, Ricardo. Damn, you're really gonna beat Harrison's that race.
Oh, I can listen, yeah.
That's a compliment. I'm saying he's gonna beat you to be fat.
He's gonna beat me. I'm sorry. I don't have said that he beat me or anything. No.
That's true.
I'm actually about to order a pizza now for fucking Apache or something. I can't have it be said this man beat me in anything competitive. It'll never happen.
Beat me away.
But I'm sorry, if Simon tried to jump off like a building and he told me that by doing it he'd be defeating me, I'm sorry, I'm jumping off that building first.
Oh, is that he's gone? He's gone.
It does not happen. Said I was defeated by him. In any context.
Okay, right, so Mouen.
Oh, even Lucina!
He's sandbagging. Yeah.
Oh shit, the Lucina. Oh, we got. I like the setup idea. That's the most non-gorilla thing he's done all day. I should just have like an Arab funny montage play whenever he gets it.
The fucking, that fucking high-pitched baby laugh.
I can't do it, it's too much. Oh, he's actually getting spaced the fuck. Oh,
oh my god.
He's getting opened up.
I wanted to back him.
He's getting opened up. He doesn't know. He gets attacked!
You know what? I kinda expected that.
That was a decent
what do you effort. Mean he was he what else is he gonna do? He went no. He had no
bad
choice.
So
I did expect him to use his recovery move when he couldn't make it back to ledge. I did expect that. Hot takes.
Not playing more. Okay.
I thought you just pointed that.
Oh, you got Nick. That was you got Nick.
It looks like you grabbed
I lost a jump for some reason.
That was weird.
Nah, you didn't earn it.
He didn't earn it!
That's my manifest. That was John. That's the fundamentally good way to catch an extra jump.
Oh my god.
Look at him!
He's struggling!
Jab, dash, tech.
Oh, Velo.
No. Also, the funny thing is, if he wins this now, we are seeing a Mouen versus Sandboy rematch in winners' finals.
I was gonna try parry that for some
reason. No, I'm sorry. Simon, this is actually a humble.
This is an awful thing.
When you
he tried to go for the ledge grab back here, and that's it.
Look at that. No, I'm sorry. No, when you're fighting it, Akamo, you don't have a side beat bullshit.
Oh, please, no more.
Mouen is having game. None of it.
Look at that. Look at that. Run up, Jad.
Oh, none of this. Oh, he's dead. No jump. No, dead. He's dumb. He's dead. No jump. Oh, he didn't punish. He didn't get anything off of it.
No, I'm sorry.
I'm
too tired. Nah, shut up. This is like backwards 2.0. Yeah. Look at DI.
He backwards 2.0. Oh, he caught it.
Cheap. Cheap jab bear. Safe on block jab into bear. You hate to see it. Look at him.
Oh, there it is. He's opening him up.
Nah, Mouen's put his control down. He's sleeping. He's asleep at the wheel, but he's still kicking your ass.
Oh, he's dead. That's it.
Oh shit, that's go low. Really nice idea.
Oh, he didn't go low. He had to catch.
Really nice idea.
That's it. No jump. He's dead. No jump.
Yeah.
Ah, that is it.
The fuck off his screen. Oh my god. Oh, Mouen the winner's final. Velocity, just leave the tournament. Come on, don't make a
mistake. Leave the fuck out. I'll plug the controller.
Pay forfeits.